Corbinlin, I'm 11 years old. Can you hear me? Okay, first of all, let me get something straight. This is a journal, not a diary. Yeah, I know what it says on the cover. When Mama had to buy this thing, I specifically told her not to buy the one that says diary on it. This just proves she knows nothing about kids' minds. The only reason I agreed to write in this thing is because someday, when I'm rich and famous, I'll have better things to do than these people's stupid questions all day. Mom got me this thing so I could write down my feelings about starting middle school. But I'm going to be fine with my best friend Riley Houghton that I'm worried about. He keeps on getting picked on by a bunch of third graders. But anyways, this is about me, not Riley. I always figured they'd make a movie about my life. Why now? What kind of person wants to watch a movie about a kid stuck in middle school with a bunch of morons?
Thank you.
Cool.